know she's sworn us to secrecy, but I've got to tell you, you and Caroline.
Yep.
Before the accident, you know.
What, we took cocaine together?
No. Big buddies, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, say no more.
Yeah.
Interesting that I just heard a slightly different story from Guy.
Yeah, but who'd you trust more, me or Guy?
It's a tricky one.
Well, I'd swear on my penis.
Then I would be forced to believe you. Plus, of course, if I ask you, who would you trust more, Guy or anyone else in the world? It's not really Guy, is it?
Yeah, you see, I don't even really need the penis thing, did I?
Not really. See ya.
Oh, here we go. Coming up to the big 500. 490. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Whoa! Oh, no, you dropped the rope. Shit.
What did you do that for? You ruined it.
Sorry. You know what I've done, don't you? I have thrown a spanner in the works. Why would anyone want to do that? Shit. Better go and ask my old friend Caroline Todd, because apparently we used to get on really well.
Yeah, I can explain about that.
Leave it. This is ridiculous, isn't it? It's pathetic. You find something that you can't have, so you have to destroy it.
That isn't it.
Save it. I understand that jealousy does terrible things.
Fuck off, it's not jealousy.
Yeah, what was it then?
Well,
what was it?
I can't say.
Oh, finally run out of excuses.
No, all right. I was blackmailed into it.
Brilliant. There's one left, right down at the bottom of the dirty, mucky little barrel. Blackmail? Yeah, love it. Brilliant.
I was! Thank you.